Hello everyone, this is Harminder, Suri from Toronto Drivers, your one-stop shop for all the driving solutions. In this video, I'm going to show you how to forward park like a pro. A lot of people either park crooked or too close to the line when forward parking. But after watching this video, you will never make a mistake while forward parking. So let's take a look at this video. So the first and the most important secret to good forward parking is that you must get yourself more space. What I mean to say is that you must move as far as possible from the spot you're trying to park in. You want to do this because you want to avoid hitting a car. Watch this. In this clip, I'm trying to park on my left and I'm too close to the spot on the left-hand side. So this is what happens when you're too close. Therefore, you want to move away from the spot you want to go into. Now, sometimes on the test, you could be asked to park on the side you're driving. That is a tricky part. One of my very good students failed because of this. The examiner suddenly asked him to park on the side he was driving. Poor student, he didn't have the time to think because he was under the pressure of the test and he ended up parking in the nearest spot. After parking, he realized he was crooked and he tried to correct it. And as soon as he took his foot off the brake to reverse the car, the examiner slammed on the brake and failed him because he didn't notice the pedestrian coming behind him. Now all this wouldn't have happened had he known that he could move away from the spot and park like this. So friends, please make sure you practice this with your instructors so that you don't make such a mistake. So start by moving away from the spot and stop one parking spot before the spot you want to go into. If you want to go into this spot, then stop to align your shoulder in the middle of this spot. A lot of people ask me what shoulder means. So by shoulder, I mean to say your own left or right shoulder and left or right because it depends on what side you're parking in. In this case, we are parking on the left, so we'll align our shoulder in the middle of this spot and turn the wheel all the way to the left. Before driving forward, we'll do a quick 360 degree check to make sure there's no one around us and then drive forward slowly. If you get the alignment right, then this is how your parking will look. Almost perfect. Well, if aligning your shoulder in the middle doesn't work for you, then you can try aligning it a little bit forward or a little bit backward and see what works for you. And then keep practicing that trick until you become a pro. So that's that about forward parking. I hope you liked this video. And if you did, then make sure you crush the like button like always. And here's a question for the contest. Do you get to pick your examiner on the day of the road test? Answer in yes or no whether you get to pick your examiner or not. Now here's what you're gonna win for the contest. I've never done this before. I'm doing this because I recently crossed the 25,000 subscriber mark on my YouTube channel. So 10 correct answers are gonna win free coupons for my confidence building course on Udemy. Once again, 10 people who answer this question correctly are gonna win free coupons for my confidence building course on Udemy. Hey, you have nothing to lose. If you're not sure about the answer, just answer yes or no. If you're lucky, then you could win the free coupon to my course. So I look forward to the answers in the comment box below. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you again with another video.